dudes.
See, I told you. You don't need any help. You want me to send some more men?
No. But I got my element of surprise. If I want to use it.
All right, man. Good luck. Wait for out.
Yeah, station rooftop. Now, how the hell am I going to get to him? Oh, boy, I got to be careful.
Surprise him. Why is that right there?
That was the last of them. Oh my God.
Rock Chuck.
Weaver, it's done.
Oh my God.
That's it. It's done.
All right. I've updated your credits. Don't know what we'd do without you. Let's get it.
Thank you. get killed by the freeze. The freeze get bored and move on, unless they decide the shields are up, which they won't. And they just did for a job for us. All for, what, 3 shots? They're getting torn apart alive up there. Okay. You know how many people they tore apart alive? Possibly a lot. Besides, they can defend themselves. They'll be fine. Question is, how the fuck did the freaks even get up here? Down there. Wait, where's the fire escape ladder? Oh no, they're dumb and unobservant and everything. Wait. I think this was the Juniper Horde, since they were trying to shovel up that way. Shovel, whatever.
Hey, Weaver. I'll stop by if I have time.
They're crossing the road. 2 years ago, they would have gotten a splat.
I'm gonna get the whole thing. Oh, hello, stupid deer. Don't know why you'd even go near this place. you'd think they'd smell it and run away. Meat. Guess the deer wasn't upwind or downwind or whatever. Direction of wind. And there's a deer inside the place. Okay. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Stupid deer. Got a lot.